Apple's latest iPhone software release brings you new features whether you've got a shiny new iPhone 4S, 4 or even a 3GS. Here are the 5 big things to look out for in iOS 5. The iPhone now gives you more than just one single chance to read push messages thanks to the all-new Notification Center. New notifications appear in a list on the lock screen and you can see them all in one place by sliding down from the top at any time. You can control which apps are allowed into Notification Center and which types of alert they use. The new Reminders app lets you keep a tab on your to-do list, but it offers one feature you won't find anywhere else, location-based reminders. Tell it to remind you to take the washing out of the machine when you get home and a notification will pop up as you walk through the door. Your iPhone needs GPS on constantly to do this so it knows where you are, so it will hit your battery if you set them all the time. Apple now has its own free messaging competitor to BlackBerry's BBM in the form of iMessage, but it's actually a little bit slicker. There's no separate app, it's integrated into the main Messages app. If it can send your text for free using iMessage, it will, otherwise it will drop back to SMS instead. If the send button is blue, you're using iMessage, and if it's green, your message will be sent via SMS. Apple has cut down the time it takes to launch the camera app, so there's less chance of you missing that shot. Double tap the home button and press the camera icon and you're in. Even better, you can now use the volume button to take the picture, so there's no fumbling around on screen trying to find the shutter button. Finally, iOS now comes with Twitter baked right in. Add your Twitter account in the system settings and you can then scan your phone contacts and add in any photos or Twitter names you're missing. You can also tweet snaps straight from the Photos app, so there's one less step to sharing images quickly.
Love Frackulous? Like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/frackulous.